nothing.
Thank you.
Padawan, I heard your shuttle arriving. I am Master Seo Bakarn of the Jedi Council. Welcome to Tython. This is the ancestral home of our order, where the Jedi first came to be, and where our most promising Padawans complete their training.
Chance to see where the first Jedi walked, train where they trained. It's quite an honor.
So eager. You and your new master should get along nicely. Your instructors tell me that even in childhood, you had a remarkable connection to the Force. We haven't seen such power in decades. I was hoping your new master would be here. Yuan left her dig site and is returning to Tython specifically to train you.
Is Master Yuan an archaeologist?
In a way. As you become her Padawan, never forget your initial training, nor the Jedi Code. There is no emotion, there is peace. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. There is no passion, there is serenity. There is no chaos, there is harmony. There is no death, there is the Force. This is... Yuan, I was beginning to worry.
So you've arrived safely, my Padawan. I'm sorry I can't greet you properly, but we already have a crisis on our hands.
I'm at your service, Master.
Tython is a treasure trove of ancient Jedi relics. Recently, our researchers uncovered several teaching holograms, but they've not been fully studied. These holograms may be records of the founders of the Jedi Order. They're absolutely irreplaceable. But a large group of Flesh Raiders has begun rampaging through that region. Those priceless holograms are in danger.
Is there a way to protect the holograms?
Someone must slip past the Flesh Raiders to recover these holograms' projectors. I intend this to be the first task of your training.
No, Yuan. You can't risk a Padawan against Flesh Raiders, even for such important artifacts.
A Padawan who was stronger in the Force at 4 years old than I was at 15? Gifted students need greater challenges.
So I must recover these holograms and watch for Flesh Raiders. Where should I begin?
The holograms are in the Gnarls. Be vigilant. That region has dangers of its own. If you encounter any difficulties, contact me on this holocommunicator. When you have the holograms, meet me at the Jedi Temple. We have much to discuss.
Are no longer an ideal place for Padawans.
We live in dangerous times. Where would you send them?
Training rooms inside the temple?
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.
Padawan, come here, quickly. The training grounds are not safe today.
Tell me what's going on. I may be able to assist.
You're Master Yuan's Padawan, yes? Then you've got combat training. Okay, maybe you can help. The short version is, we have Flesh Raiders invading the training grounds, and a group of Padawans without combat skills is trapped in the hills.
Just let me know what's required. I'm here to help.
I've got a beacon here. If you can find the Padawans and set the beacon, we'll send an evac shuttle as fast as we can. A group of Jedi from the temple is headed this way, but maybe not fast enough. May the Force be with you.
Activation protocol begins. So, after the long silence, finally someone comes. I am Garen Jard. Millennia ago, I stood as a founder of the Jedi Order.
There are flesh raiders in the area. Your holo projector's at risk. I'm here to save it.
To protect without fighting. A trait I wanted at the core of our beliefs. The Jedi may have changed, but galactic peace has always remained one of our goals. Activation protocol complete. Go well.
Activation protocol begins. Ah, another has come to listen. When the Jedi Order was founded, I, Kella Bryn, said we should devote ourselves to justice. True justice cannot be driven by emotion. We Jedi can set our passions aside and seek the truth without fear or favor.
The projector for this hologram is in danger. I'm here to recover it.
Then do what is needed. That too is part of justice. Activation protocol complete.
Thank you.
Activation protocol begins. A new Jedi comes to learn. Excellent. Excellent. I am Ter Sendon, Keeper of the Histories, a founder and chronicler of the Jedi Order. I saw us becoming guardians of knowledge and secrets. We Jedi would safeguard the wisdom of the galaxy.
I've come to retrieve the projector for your hologram. It's in danger of being destroyed by flesh raiders.
Ah, saving what could be lost forever. My thanks. Activation protocol complete.
Master Yuan, I've encountered a problem. One of the holoprojectors has been stolen.
Stolen? But the Flesh Raiders don't steal, they destroy. I'll look into this. If you have the other holograms, come and meet me at the Jedi Temple. I'm sending you directions now. And please, Padawan, be careful.
How's he looking?
He should be resting in the Jedi Temple, but if you're determined to press on, I can help him along.
Give him the last of the Colto if you have to. We'll fight again soon. Hey! Good to see another Padawan alive out here. You're lucky those creatures haven't caught you yet.
I've been searching for you. What happened out here?
Knew they'd sent rescuers.
We came seeking knowledge of the Jedi Code. The Flesh Raiders interrupted our trial.
Never fought like that in my life. We killed it, but Jaradin was badly injured.
Your friend, how serious is the wound?
It pains him greatly. He should not be moving. It is not the Jedi way to seek battle and revenge while a man suffers.
That's your opinion, Menaeus. It's not what we decided. Training or not, a bunch of animals won't keep us from becoming Jedi.
Isn't she right? Jedi don't give up, do they?
She is wrong. Remember the Jedi Code. There is no passion, there is serenity.
That's enough, Mineus. If you want to help us, we could use you. Help make the Flesh Raiders pay.
You're walking a dangerous path. You and your friends need to get back to camp while you still can.
But we're so close to finishing the trial.
No, we are not.
I see you have a signal beacon. Leave it for us, and as soon as we have gathered our things, we will signal for a ride back.
There is much to learn if you know where to look.
The beacon worked, and a rescue speeder is on its way. You really came through for those Padawans.
One of them was injured. You need to send a medic with the rescue team.
Standard procedure. They're in good hands. You probably want to get back to your trials. Again, thank you, and may the Force be with you.
To share my knowledge with the young. Farewell, young Jedi.
Womitopi. Aichuba Damaksa. Womitopi.
For the following travel routes.
Padawan, I heard you begun your trials. Master Yuan says you show great promise. No doubt you're pleased to have come this far. But some Jedi have the ability to do more, help more people. Interested?
Always looking for a way to help.
A war is brewing in the greater galaxy. The Sith Empire plots against the Republic, and the Republic looks to the Jedi for aid. But not all who train to become Jedi are skilled combatants and leaders. Many are scholars, diplomats, strategists, and scientists. Which is why we've created a simulation to test Jedi and Padawans and certify them to lead Republic troops.
If you're looking for a leader, you've come to the right person. Where do I start?
Confidence is good. A leader must have confidence in himself and others. Just don't get arrogant. The droids here in the Yard have been programmed to act according to Imperial military protocols and battlefield tactics. Demonstrate your proficiency at defeating these droids, and you will be on your way to qualifying to lead Republic troops into battle. Can you do it?
Of course I'll do it.
Excellent. The first set of training droids are ready for you. Get to it. I'm impressed. Hopefully we'll have something more challenging for you soon.
Hey, Padawan. You must be the one Master Yuan mentioned. Must be. If we weren't Jedi, I would say I could tell, because you are as cute as described. But we are Jedi, so I will say nothing of the sort. Sorry, babbling. Master Yuan said to remind you that she says a Jedi needs to learn martial skills and said that I should say you should.
And who will train me in these martial skills?
Oh, right. Sorry. Go see Master Weddle in the temple. Doesn't look like much, but he'll show you stuff you wouldn't believe. Good luck. May the Force be with you.
There isn't. It's out of my hands, Kaizen.
Tras Mugasalek Ognak, Brandenhorst, Skubian Tras, or Dargorsk.
I haven't. Padawan, come in. This is Kaizen Fess, an old friend. He's here on a hunting expedition. A sacred Trandoshan tradition.
It's an honor to meet you.
Dornor Basru, the Endekrusk, Zantalis, or Davrapsak.
Some people, even some Jedi, disapprove of my friendship with Kaizen. I wanted you to meet, before rumors prejudiced you. First, thank you for saving the holograms. The Jedi have lost enough lately without losing our history, too.
One of the holoprojectors was taken before I could reach it.
I recall, and not just one at random, it seems. That hologram is of the infamous Master Rajivari. Rajivari was another of the Jedi Founders. He turned to the dark side. He betrayed the very order he helped to create.
Why would the Founders keep Rajivari's image among them, after what he did?
Excellent question. To honor his previous contributions? Or a gesture of healing? Rajivari was immensely powerful. That stolen hologram could hold his darkest secrets. The thief is likely from Kalikori Village. Local Twi'lek pilgrims here illegally. Many of them are poor or hungry.
Selling an ancient holoprojector could feed those villagers for months.
I'd like you to go to Kalikori Village, discover who took the holoprojector and retrieve it. But tread lightly. The Twi'leks are here in defiance of Republic law. We're forbidden to fully defend them, even when the Flesh Raiders attack. Relations are strained.
Once the villagers understand the situation, I'm sure we can reach an accord.
When you reach Kalikori Village, find Bashen, captain of the village guard. He knows everyone. He may have seen the holoprojector. I think meeting these pilgrims will be a good lesson for you, Padawan. Go carefully.
wise to seek further enlightenment. May the Force be with you.
Mechanized travel is for official business only.
You're too late, Jedi. Like all the other times. The Flesh Raiders already came. They already took their victims. My father knew these mountains. He helped guide the patrols when he could. But when the Flesh Raiders appeared, he never made it home. He wasn't young, but he deserves better than to be ripped apart. Show compassion, Jedi. Find him, and kill any raiders who'd stop you.
I'd prefer to negotiate, if possible, but I will find your father.
You can't talk to flesh raiders, Jedi. They don't think like people. They're only interested in blood. If you find him, if he's hurt or confused, you'll know him by his golden promise ring. He wouldn't part with it. Not until death.
Break out another cask, or three. The festival only comes once a year. Our stores can take it.
Just as well. We have an uninvited guest.
I see. Festival of Awakening, Jedi. You're not welcome here.
I apologize for interrupting. Master Yuan Par asks if you've seen a Jedi holoprojector.
If Yuan Par is asking, guess we could try and remember.
A holoprojector? Yeah, I know what you mean. Naylan found one. Naylan Rollick. Maybe you've heard of him?
Sorry, I've only just arrived on this world.
Naylan Rollick. Our dueling champion for 9 years straight. He once rescued an entire scouting party from Flesh Raiders single-handed. He planned our defenses. Protects us when we go foraging. Without him, we wouldn't even be having the festival. And no, I am not telling you where he is. Naylan earns his peace and quiet.
That hologram's data isn't safe. Naylan should be warned. Or do you want to risk something happening to him?
Naylan can take care of himself.
Against Flesh Raiders, sure. But some of that Jedi tech is weird.
Okay, fine. Naylan went into the Flesh Raiders' territory. He's probably still there. He's been gone a while.
Then I should look for him. Enjoy your festival.
I think Naylan's got a camp out there. If you see him, tell him to be back for the feast.
Come over here, Jedi, and spare a moment for a humble servant of the Matriarch. I promise, your other dealings will wait. My name is Vedariat Aeon. I minister to the bodies and spirits of the villagers, and I have a request. I speak of the Flesh Raiders. Of late, we've seen them growing stronger, and I know why.
You have my attention?
The Flesh Raiders have been experimenting, concocting an elixir that makes them ravenous. The ones who drink it go mad. Their lips froth, and they pounce like starving animals. It's black medicine, primitive and evil.
How could Flesh Raiders learn to do something like that?
I have no idea. Such wickedness is beyond our comprehension. We lack the numbers to attack the Flesh Raiders directly, and not even the Jedi could wipe the monsters from this world. But with our warriors' help, the Jedi could reach the Flesh Raider caves and destroy their vats of elixir.
Then I will make it happen.
Thank you for this. Odamus Mare knows where the vats are hidden. He is our guard captain. Talk to him to learn the Raiders' secrets.
Jedi, I think I know what you've been doing. Bedaria sent you to speak with me. She told you about the Flesh Raider elixir, didn't she? How it makes the Flesh Raiders strong. Bedaria's been looking for a way to destroy the elixir, but she's making a terrible mistake. We shouldn't destroy the elixir. We need it. And I'll pay you well if you bring it to me.
I am not here to bargain with you. Just tell me where the elixir is.
But I can pay you credits, Republic credits, more than Vidariot will offer. The elixir can make our guardsmen strong. Yes, it may change them, but it will work. We can defend our village and destroy our foes. Imagine, if the elixir can make a Flesh Raider powerful, what would it do for a pilgrim warrior? Bring it to me, and you will be rewarded, praised.
I won't help you feed the elixir to the pilgrims.
Fine. Obey the orders of an old woman and destroy the elixir. But pilgrim blood is on your hands. The elixir is in the caves beyond our village. I doubt Jedi can even come close to the vats.
More young Jedi in Kalikori, I see. I am Yulef Fon, Master of Rituals. I welcome you. You wish to participate in the ceremony, I presume? You understand the dangers?
There's no doubt about it.
Good. Together we'll bridge the gap between Pilgrim and Jedi. Many of your brethren, your Padawans, come to Kalikori to perform our rite of passage. Those who endure the ceremony are awarded an audience with Kolovish to receive her wisdom and her gifts.
Why would Jedi participate in pilgrim rituals?
To prove their strength, to gain rewards, to show friendship. Kolovish lives in the mountains above, once our leader. Now she is our guide, and you must carry a burning brand and light the... If you wish, I will ignite the brand.
I'm ready to carry the flame.
You perform the rite of the pilgrims well, Jedi. I saw the signal fires as you climbed the path. Very few of your kind make it this far. I am Kalovish, first matriarch and reader of the ancient texts. I led our people to this planet, and I welcome you.
I completed the ceremony. Now where's my reward?
Your intention was to seek material goods? Pity. Still, you are now friend to us. Take these gifts. We have very little, as you must know. But you are Jedi. You share our world, and you face a difficult future.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Remember us, and remember our ways. Go to your duties now, and as we part, know that my blessings go with you.